everybody, I'm back. I grabbed a snack too. Some snow peas. Okay. So we are going to go and check out this now. Charge the power cells that we have. And there. The other one should still be full because we docked the prawn suit. Maybe not. It should be because we dock it. Either way, we do have extra power cells, so. I do eventually want to get ion power cells, but I don't even know if I want to take the sea truck. We might just take the prawn. Be able to actually take this over to our lily pad's base as well. I'm gonna die if this thing gets killed though. Stuff right here that I want to grab. Whatever that was super angry. We're gonna need more, a ton more copper too. Okay. missed all the lithium. A lot deeper than I thought. I thought it was somewhere that one. Better make sure that we're actually gonna repair this too while we're here. Might actually want to make the boost module before we try to find Mark's penguin. What are you doing?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay. Okay, so I've got ion cubes here as well. So yeah, we have a lot of stuff that I want to try and take back with us. But I don't necessarily have the space to do so, so... Scan for fragments while we go out. That way, maybe we can get the fabricator module. Remember that I can't pick things up with this guy anymore. Perfect. so we are kind of in the right spot. Excavator. Fabricator module. Will eventually be very important, I think. I mean, I know I have a ton of them already, but... Can you ever have enough rubies and diamonds? Have this already. I think I even built that. Thank you. mean, more titanium isn't bad either, because eventually... Yeah. Eventually we'll need more, especially if we're gonna spend the entire zoo. Got me. Have one of those. That one over there is going to be... whole other... bitey today. They're not too bad. We made a we started our zoo though, and one of the eggs we had was a glow whale. So now I need to find him a friend. Okay, so I can't get this one.
Seek fluid intake.
Oh shit. I did not bring any water with me. Okay, I'm gonna go back there, and then we'll come back here after we get some food and water, and drop off some supplies as well, because... So, I have a bunch of, stuff that we've hatched. Like, sorry, we've also... Not a bunch, but... I've also hatched, a brute shark as well. The morning on accident, so I've been going all over. Aww. Okay. I'm going to drop off some of the stuff. Don't have a lot of space for everything though. Most of this I want to take back anyways, so I just kind of have to wait and see, because, I need to figure out the best way to get everything that I want back there,
Vital signs stabilizing.
One of those with me, just so that we've got more water with us as well. Okay. I think it's dark out, so let's go sleep through the night. Yeah, that's still kind of buggy. It's kind of weird. Oh, it looks like daytime. Oh, wait, right. It's off of this one.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
That's where we're going there. i.e. if any of these fragments are things that we don't have already, but... been in here? I guess I was here already. Hi, Comet. Oh, yeah, okay, this is this one here. Well, that's weird. Because I thought this was over the other way. A room I haven't been in though. Oh, because I don't have the repulsor cannon yet. The propulsion cannon. Okay.
New creature discovered.
Okay, well. Guessing there's nothing else going to be here then. Yeah, that's where I got the thing. Okay. How do I get back to my prawn suit? Okay, this works. Maybe. Maybe not. Okay. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh, wait, here it is. Is it right here? To go find Marguerite again. We stopped the scanner, like the radio tower, so she's telling us to come meet her. There's certain things we want to prioritize.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Silver, a little bit of copper. The glass will bring for sure. The diamond. The ingots. Lithium. I think I'm short on gold back there too. Shit. I might just need to do a couple at some point. I might just need to do a couple of supply runs from here back to there. But it would be really, really nice to be able to get the last, the last fabricator module, because that should also put storage on my, that should also put storage in my sea truck, so that'll give us even more storage. I wanted to bring the ion cubes with me too. Shit. Okay, so what do we put back in exchange for the ion cubes? Well, let's put one of the beacons in there. And then I can drink the water. And then we can bring both of the ion cubes with me. I'll leave that here. But yeah, I think we might just end up having to do at some point just a big, just a supply run back and forth. Maybe we can make the booster module on this so we can make it go faster. Iceberg on there somewhere. Did you sleep in, Mux? Wildly. They all get in my mouth. I don't want to aim. Chomp, 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 chomp. And it's good to know that once you put one of those things on, you don't need to put, like, you don't need, the things anymore, because that means that I can eventually put a command center on each of my bases so that I can take the beacons back if I need beacons. This just to make it easier to get this stuff out.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
That's our zoo right there. There we go. Yes. I like it. Okay. I'll show you the zoo in a second. I've started semi-sorting my stuff. Put the glass in with the quartz. We're gonna use up a lot more soon anyways. This is why I wanted to wake up today. I'll give Buffalo Whale some friends. Even like the brute sharks breed? Oh boy. So good. But anyways, there's my whale. It's not like animating. It's just moving. Bigger at some point anyways, to make it taller, so that they have more space. So let's start making this one all the copper. I don't think I have any other copper. I've got one. I'm trying to slowly start organizing without spending a ton of time organizing, if that makes sense. So essentially, like, organizing as I bring new stuff in, as opposed to just going through and organizing everything all at once. Eggs and seeds. Okay, that kind of works. So we've got titanium in there. Eggs and seeds in here. This can be diamond. I don't even think I found anything to use root pustules for yet. Throw the rubies in with the diamonds. And then these ones will just be miscellaneous for now. I want a table. Oh, so there's actually a fridge and it actually does keep food from spoiling, really? That'd be kind of cool. have a desk. Oh, there's a table. Needs glass, though. Back out of our prawn suit. Golden with the silver for now. I've got an ion cube. Ruby. The golden with silver. So at least that'll be easy to remember. Okay, what did I need for the ion battery? A gold and silver. And gold, silver. Okay, so one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. That way. We've got the lithium all ready, and then four ion cubes. One, two, three, four. I'm gonna make two ion batteries for the, or ion power cells for our sea truck. We're gonna do it for the sea truck first, because I wanna also get the supercharge thing on there for it. Which I'm assuming is going to take a lot more power. Wiring kits. Which is going to be two more of this, and then the silicone rubber. Silver. Almost 3 days for the cat costume. Cool. I mean, I figure me and you can play some this evening. Maybe even do some chill stuff on stream if we feel like it, but. Okay, so there's two ion power cells. I want to make this So, advanced wiring kit, lubricant, and lithium. And a wiring kit, lithium, and crystalline sulfur. Ooh. Doesn't have any lithium still? I do. Let's make some lube. I'll just make some of this stuff. It's not gonna hurt. Wiring kit and an advanced wiring kit. So the wiring kit is just silver. And that's a computer chip, which is... Just because if we're going to do this, and we're going to be in potentially open water, potentially with that Leviathan, then we need to be able to run. Using up the power cells is fine because I'm going to be replacing with ion power cells anyways. I might even actually be able to. Oh, what do I need for the recyclotron? Because I actually might want to. I might make one of those too. Ion cube and the titanium ingot. I have that. Okay, I'm gonna make that. We're gonna make that over here.
This hybrid technology allows for the recycling of natural resource components without rinsing and sorting them into bins first.
Cool. Okay. Awesome. This way we can get materials back if we no longer need stuff. Okay, so let's go dump these off. What did I need for the ion battery again? I still kind of want to make one for my... gold, silver. I want to make one for my sea glide. Doing? What's new? We went and saw a couple of alien artifacts, and we made our docking station for our sea truck. Cool. So you actually get everything back for that. That is really cool. That could potentially come in handy. And we made a zoo. I need to go get another peeper though, if not a feather. I don't think it's like spinning. Is it supposed to spin like that? I need to get one more peeper so that we can have more peepers. Moose horns? What? No, they're my cat ears. They're the same cat ears I always wear. They are the exact same cat ears I always wear. I do need to, like, if not remake them, kind of fix them up a little bit. They're getting a little well-loved. There we go. Okay, so our inventory is clear. Let's go. This is empty. Oh no, wait, there should be one egg left in here, I think. You can see it being like deer ears too. I know that I need to fix them up, and I need to come up with a better way to attach them to my headset is the big thing. Why is there a random ruby in here? Okay. So... the aquarium reminds you of when you saw a bit of an electronics store. I'm making a zoo, so we're gonna have eventually
seek fluid intake.
A bunch of those rooms all connected to each other with a bunch of aquariums for, and try to collect everything that there is.
Vital signs stabilizing.
What do I need for the aquarium room again? Two enamel glass and a plastic ingot and two. Can I make that? What's the enamel glass? Lead. I don't have much lead. We really gotta get more lead. Okay, so let's sleep through the night. And then we will take our sea truck out and go see if we can find Marguerite.